Kiafrika ulimwengu, Kiafrika, Kiafrika ulimwengu, Kiafrika ulimwengu. Sapuli je kama wenge go, wenge sapuli je kama wenge go.
Welcome to That Dating Show. Today, Rachel is looking for the perfect date.
Rachel, what is your idea of the perfect date?
Well, he has to be honest, true, chaste, benevolent, virtuous, and he has to do good all the time.
All right.
Now, to introduce our lucky contestant. Contestant number one.
Actually, it's contestant number 12. And what I like to do in my free time is basically do whatever this ball here is doing. We do everything together. It's pretty much my soulmate.
Contestant number 2.
Oh, I like to reprogram computers and build iPods.
Contestant number 3.
I like to go to church, do lots of service projects, and I especially love stank dances.
Contestant number 4.
I like going to the gym and lifting irons and drinking muscle milk and steroids to build up my muscles.
Now Rachel has some questions to ask the contestants.
Contestant number 1, or 12, what are your plans after graduation?
That's easy. I go wherever this basketball takes me, which will probably end up in the NBA.
Oh, good luck with the basketball thing. Contestant number 3, what are your plans after graduation?
After I graduate, I plan to go on a 2-year mission for my church, and then I plan on getting a degree in religious study.
Mission sounds good. Contestant number 2, what is your idea of a perfect date?
My idea of a perfect date is going to the arcade and you play your game, play mine, text each other results and compare.
That sounds fun. Contestant number 4, what is your idea of a perfect date?
My idea of a perfect date would be to take you to the gym and see if I could bench press you and show you how to lift some weights so you can be as strong as me. Boom, boom, firepower.
Perfect.
Contestant number 12. What do you do in your spare time?
Oh, I just ball it up with my homies, you know, call them up, get a game going. That's pretty much it.
Really love that basketball. Contestant number 2, what do you do in your spare time?
In my spare time, I like to get on my computer and grind up a few levels of World of Warcraft or whatever.
He spends a lot of time on computers.
Yes.
Contestant number 3, what is in your wallet?
And in my wallet, I've got my Strength Youth pamphlet. I've got my articles of faith and use some pass-along cards for some people who's always wondered for the gospel.
That's good. Mm-hmm. Contestant number 4, what is in your wallet?
In my wallet, I have my gym pass and some anabolic steroids. I mean, not those. Yeah.
Okay.
Rachel, you now have 30 seconds to make your decision.
I thought Cass is number 4.
No. You cannot. No. He's scary.
You seriously considered that?
Okay.
Really?
Cat.
Got number 1.
No. He's too into his basketball.
You into basketball.
Who does
he
that?
Needs to be into me, not his basketball.
Exactly.
Made my decision.
The winner is
Contestant number 3!
No! 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 Oh, get away from me!
Hi, I'm Dylan.
Hi.
So what are we going to do for our date?
I don't know. What do you want to do?
Well, in the Strength Youth pamphlet says we should do group dates. Let's get our friends.
Yeah! Yeah!
Another happy date.
Africa, only one go. Sapuli, take a mawenge.